Finally going back to Vietnam. I haven't been there since the summer going into freshman year of high school, so that was like 5 years ago. So I'm really excited, so come pack with me. I didn't really know what to pack, so I just threw a bunch of clothes on my bed. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, so now I'm going to pack some makeup. It's not even that much, like, at all. I don't want to bring anything or wear anything, mostly because I don't have any, but you know, we're just gonna go with it. So I think I'm going to bring this palette because it has most of the colors that I use. And then I'm gonna bring the Maybelline Sky High mascara and then a brow pencil. I never really do my brows, but we'll see. And then I think I'll just bring my eyelash color and eyeshadow brush. And for lips, I don't know what I'm gonna bring yet. I think that's it for makeup. I don't really have anything else that I want to bring, so I'm gonna go do my skincare stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna put everything in this bag. So the first thing I'm gonna pack is my sunscreen. Now I'm gonna pack some jewelry into this pouch. I'm not gonna bring too much. I'm just gonna bring another pair of earrings and a couple rings and a bracelet, and I think that's gonna be it. Toppings on it.
message. Still all carry-on items in an overhead bin.